really bad. And he always pulls his sleeves up at practice, and so he doesn't have tan lines like everyone else. But